Hi, everybody. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Welcome to the world's most famous arena here in Manhattan. Ray, an opportunity to take a real stranglehold on this one here tonight.
Another win would really put them in a good spot. Driver's seat for sure.
We are about set to drop the puck as both centers make their way into the dot. Don't you just love playoff hockey? Listen to this place. Let's get after it. And he slides it quickly to Kreider. The Rangers have the puck in the corner. Stopped by the goaltender. Hello!
James, I honestly feel the boards rattle when those hits are on my side of the ice.
And he breaks up the opportunity in front with a poke check. Sends the pass over. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. And he slides it quickly to Kovalchuk. The Rangers get a hold of the puck. Looking to make something happen along the boards. His reflexes on display tonight.
Well, whatever you got to do, I guess. Man, those guys are lucky the masks are as good as they are now.
Airmails it.
Did he ever? He's got to bring that down a couple of feet.
Quick stop. Stick save and a beaut by Holtby. Another stop by the goaltender. Washington's got the puck now. Slides it across to Wilson. Here's an odd man rush. Denies him on the play.
Wilson's first game back doesn't show any signs of rust, James. I like the way he skated, and there he gets a shot on goal.
The Capitals take possession in the defensive end. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. The Capitals play it along the wing. Hammers it on net. Shuts him down. The Rangers gain control of the puck against the wall. Slides it quickly to Fast. Cuts into the paint. Oh, gets a paddle on it. What a stop by Holtby. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. Still no score in this one. Offense's own faceoff and he wins the draw. Comes up with the stop. Quick pass over to Lemieux. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. Dishes it to McKegg. Couldn't make that one happen. The Capitals have it from their own end. Trying to get back on the attack now. Quick pass to Lemieux. He was locked in there. Cuts to the paint. Denies him again.
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
Pass to Gudas. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Quick feed to Kipney. Aaron pass, and the play's broken up. Takes the return feed. And now it's over to Gudas. Feeds the puck across to Kipney. Now a quick pass to Hathaway. Pokes the puck away. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. And now he moves it to Siegenthaler. Washington's looking to break out. Gudas gains the zone. Receives the pass. New York's got it in the neutral zone. The Capitals gain possession in their own end. Moves the puck over to Backstrom. New York's got a hold of it against the wall. Can't catch up to the pass. Kempney's got it in the defensive end. Puck scooped up by Backstrom. Let's it rip! Just wide of the net. From the top of the offensive zone here. Takes a slap shot from the point, and it comes up with the save. Knocked away. Oh, he destroys him on the play. Moves it to Gudas. Couldn't complete the play. Oh, did he eat that hit?
This is a good time to be retired.
Dishes it to Oshie. Along the wall. Big time stop there. Whistle blown as that's redirected into the crowd. Lots of time left in this period. The game is still scoreless. Taken by Dillon. Hammers it on net. Off target. Fails to find the open man. He got all of that one. Here's a howitzer at the net. Nowhere for that shot to go through. Here's a short pass to Fox. That pass goes a little sideways. Couldn't complete the play. Moving into the attacking zone. The Capitals get a hold of the puck in their own end. Sends it over to Dillon. And now he moves it quickly to Oshie.
Along the boards, they battle for the puck.
Can't connect.
Slides the puck across to Jensen.
Here's a chance! Big save by the goaltender! The turnover! Here they come!
Puck picked up by Orlov. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play.
Moves it quickly over to Fast. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled.
Go, he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right into him.
That might loosen a few of the chompers on that play.
Quick pass to DiGiuseppe. Right in the slot, and they can't connect. Tries to get the puck to Carlson. Takes the pass. Quick feed to Boyd. New York's got the puck. Dumps it in. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. And now it's grabbed by Eller.
There's the whistle. Offside is the call.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. Still looking for our first goal. New York's won it. At center ice now. He grabs the puck. The Capitals have a hold of it in the defensive zone. And they fail to go tape to tape.
Icing's the call. You know the coaching staff's not going to love that one.
Well, I can think of about three plays he could have made other than that one. But, hey, that's the way it goes. Now you need your centerman to win a draw.
And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone.
That was an important faceoff, James. Now they got an offensive zone possession.
Puck sent over to Boyd. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Works it across to Lemieux. The Rangers take it across the line. Couldn't find the intended target. Not able to connect. The Capitals have it against the wall. They go on the attack through center. Cannon of a shot comes up with a stop.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here.
Steps in and takes the puck. Strome's gaining momentum. The Rangers pick up the puck here in the neutral zone. Sabinejad's going to play it against the half wall. The Capitals look to start the transition game. Puck grabbed by Strome. Slides it across to Kreider. With authority. From the point, they take control of it. And now he tries to get it across to Fox. Huge steal in his own end.
Oh, he'll feel that one.
He grabs the puck here at the point. Lets the wrister fly. Denied that one.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too. So there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
Taken by Faust. The Capitals get a hold of the puck along the boards. Dished on over to Kipney. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Gudas. Quick shot. Oh, what a stop.
A spirited battle along the boards for the puck.
And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Gudas moves it into the attacking end. The Rangers scoop it up along the boards. And he regains control of the puck. Washington's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Grabs control of it at the point. Quick shot. No room for that one to get through. Washington's got it now. Shesterkin's lugging the puck. And he gains the zone here. Drills him. Picked up along the boards by Orlov. Handles the puck. Big hit. Puck scooped up by Gudas. From center they get into the attacking area. Oh, what a stop. Battling for it along the boards. New York's got it in their own zone. Couldn't connect on that pass. And he denied that opportunity. Slides the pass over to Oshie. Rips it in, rips it! And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. New York's got control of it now from their own end. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. And he comes up with it. Puck picked up by Dillon. Pushes it across to Oshie. Moves it to Gudas. Oh, he caught him!
Did he ever. Head down, right into the train tracks.
The Rangers move it in. Solid body contact. Oh, what a stop with the blocker by Holtby. Slides it over with pace to Dillon. Nothing to...
New York's got the puck along the boards. The Rangers have it now. With some open space at center. Throws it in. The Capitals will play the puck from behind the net. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Takes the feed. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. And now it's grabbed by Zibanejad. The Capitals move the puck in the defensive zone. Shot along the wall. And a great save. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. And it's a quick pass to Carlson. Oh, and headhunting there.
I think he did. Man, that thing is way over top of the net.
Moves the puck. Taken by Eller. The Capitals carry it along the wall. And he slides it quickly to Carlson. Turns him away! New York's got the puck along the wall. Fires it into the offensive zone. Washington's looking to break out of their own end. Can't find his man. Lumps the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Here's a short pass to Eller. Up along the wing. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Turns it away.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
Moves right to the middle. The Rangers take it along the wall. Tees it out from the point. Denies him. He got all of it. Oh, devastating hit.
I'm telling you, James, sometimes you think you've got more room and you have none. He ran out of track right there.
Sends the pass down low.
You put this kind of pressure on, eventually they can't chase you anymore. Now he's got room to carry the puck.
No one home on that play. With possession along the wall. Picks off the feed. The Rangers gain possession along the wall. Grabs the puck in the corner. Here he is in front. Can't connect. Slides the puck to Carlson. Down, stick handling in his own zone. That pass doesn't go. Grabbed along the board by Boyd. Feeds the puck to Carlson. Takes the feed. And here's a pass to Boyd. The Rangers take it across the blue line. And that pass goes awry. The Capitals gain control of the puck against the wall. Moves it on over to Oshie. They're picking up steam through the neutral zone. Hammers it on net. And that shot gets caught in traffic.
Hobbling his way over to the bench after being banged up on this last shift. He's going to need some help from the training staff.
Kovalchuk's taking it from his own end. Here they are on the attack. Makes the save! Puck grabbed by Down. Quick shot. Whoa. He scores! The Capitals have the game's first goal just past the midway mark of the first.
Pretty tight first 10 minutes now. They get the jump and they'll look to expand that lead before the end of this first period.
Whacks it into the offensive zone. Washington's gained possession along the boards. Jostling for the puck and it's knocked away. Nice pass. 17 seconds. A howitzer! And that shot dies in traffic. Flips it on net! Comes up with a big-time glove save! Scooped up along the wall by Kempe. Here they come. Booming shot, just wide.
Yeah, he's going to have to adjust the sights on that one. That thing's off target by a long way.
Can't connect. Scrum along the boards. Puck scooped up by Jensen. Couldn't make that one happen. New York's got a hold of it along the wall. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. From point blank, takes that one right in the logo. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. New York's got a hold of it against the wall. And he takes a shot, and he makes the save. Again, the denial by the goaltender.
That's why a goalie can never relax. He makes one stop, now he's got to be sharp to make another. Liking this shift for them, they're all over the puck.
Quick shot, great stick save, he scores! Jumps on the rebound!
Midway mark of the frame. James and Ray with you tonight. We are all tied up in this one.
The Capitals win the draw here in the neutral zone. Chance from along the wall. Score! breaks the tie!
I wasn't sure if anybody was going to be able to start to change the momentum of this tight game.
The Rangers need to find a way to answer back here in this first period. Sends it in on the attack. The Capitals have it against the wall. Looks to get the puck over to Eller. Picks it up, and they turn on the pressure. Aaron pass, and the play's broken up. Passes over to Eller. Quick pass to Hagelin. Moves the puck along the half wall. And he slides it quickly to Carlson. Great save by the goaltender on that one. Shot denies him in front. Taken along the wall by McKing. And they can't convert on the play. The Capitals get a hold of the puck along the boards. Gains the zone through the middle. Jabs the puck away. Moves it quickly over to Carlson. Denies him with a save. Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. Washington's won the draw. Puck picked up by Kempe. Blocked in traffic. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. The Rangers gain possession along the wall. And now it's grabbed by Hedo. Oh, what a slick stop by Holtby. Taken by Gudas. Slides the puck over. The Rangers take possession in the defensive end. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And that's blocked. Puck grabbed by Wilson. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Let's it fly. And he says no. Picked up along the wall by Wilson. He got rocked.
That hurts me. What a solid hit.
Wow. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. Late goings of this period. Washington's got a slim lead. They lead it 2-1. Sends a pass over. Quick feed to Jensen. Hammers the shot. Standing tall with the save. Picked up along the boards by Hagelin. Can't catch up to the pass. Stops the rocket of a shot. New York still trailing here in this opening period despite excellent scoring opportunities in the offensive zone. Puck scooped up by Smith. Moves it to Zibanejad. Looks to make a play over to Strom. Tried to make a move and the puck hops away.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play is the right one there.
Sends it quickly to Carlson. Washington's got it in their own zone. Couldn't complete the play. Carlson's got it into offensive territory. Makes a save, cool and calm under pressure. Now a quick pass to Carlson. Denies him on the slapper. Stepping out of the crease now to play the puck. Quick pass to Kuznetsov. And now he moves it quickly to Carlson. From the half wall, a chance. Misses the net.
Not by a lot.
He's got a step. Scores!
Deceptive move here. Short little breakaway. He makes no mistake.
The centerman glide into position. Nice job tying up his opponent. The Capitals get a hold of the puck in their own end. And the linesman calls icing on the play.
DiGiuseppe. Time of the goal. 16 minutes, 40 seconds.
McCabe's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Denies that opportunity. Puck picked up by Jensen. Can't keep a hold of it. Here's a blast! Stops it with a glove! Here in the later stages of this period, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Eller's won the draw. Too much congestion in front. And now it's grabbed by Hathaway. Hammers it on net. What a stop as he puts out the fire. Unloads one. And it's a quick pass to Hagelin. Great heads-up play by the defender. Moves it over to Lemieux. Just a great defensive read there. Jostling for the puck, but still moves away. Here's a short pass to Dillon. Sends the pass over. And he slides it quickly to Eller. Rips it. And he stands tall in goal. He might have a step here. He's in. Oh, what a save. Deflected away. use of the stick there. Dillon's got it along the wing. With the blast, they score!
Ray, I don't know how many times we've traveled around. You always talk about it's better to play in front.
Well, you break the deadlock here, James. Now you get out in front. You can dictate the pace of the game.
Washington goal, scored by number four, Brendan Dillon. Time of the goal.
The Capitals look to start the transition game. Moves the puck into the attacking area. And now he angles it across to Wilson. Hammers it, and that one's blocked. New York's got the puck in the defensive end. Oh, he almost put him through the boards. Washington's moving it up the ice. And now it's over to Wilson. And they send it right back to him. Here's a shot. Huge hit.
Whoa, he got rattled hard. Not only that, he dropped his stick. Now he's got to collect himself and go pick up his swing as well.
Here he is with the backhander. Answered the call on that play.
Great tracking. He finds the puck. He gets the glove up. Makes the save on a dangerous chance.
Blistering shot. Oh, comes up with a stop. And off the save, that one's redirected out of play. Here in the late going of the frame, the Capitals are hanging on to this one-goal lead. They'd love to add another. First period almost in the books here, nearing the final 60 seconds. And now we move it to Dow. Quick feed to Orlov. High-driving hit.
James, I didn't see that coming. He closed the ice there so quickly, and he just laid him out.
And they can't finish that one.
No, he's going to be kicking himself for that. The play was there. He just doesn't execute that last pass for the scoring opportunity.
Boyd's got it in the offensive zone. That goes wide.
Nobody's going to be able to block that unless they're way off target like his shot was.
Taken by Siegenthaler. Fires it. Denies him with a save. The Rangers scoop it up along the boards. New York's on the attack. Gets in front of it. Puck grabbed by Kempney. And he slides it quickly to Wilson. Fails to find the open man. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Stopping the play.
The Setters will glide into the dot.
Kuznetsov's won the draw here in the neutral zone. Now a quick pass to Dillon. And that'll do it for period number one. No shortage of offense. Woo. I'm exhausted after that. Both teams had a chance to recharge. And the officials set to drop the puck here on period number two. The Rangers win it. A chance from the slot. Oh, what a save with the stick by Holpe. New York's got the puck behind the net. And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. The Rangers have it from the corner. Picks off the pass in the defensive zone. Here's a chance, a two-on-one. Stops him cold. Through center along the wing. And now he tries to get it across to Kreider. Here's a shot. Great stop by Holpe. And now he moves it quickly to Kovalchuk. Passes it to Kreider. Quick pass to Carlson. Big hit.
Oh, you bet. Man, that is like running into a brick wall. Nowhere to go.
Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. They've got numbers. That pass goes a little sideways. Fires it into the offensive zone. Washington's got the puck along the boards. Manages to hang on. Oh, what a heads up play to poke it away. New York's had the scoring opportunities. They just haven't been able to capitalize as they continue to trail. Ehlers won it off the faceoff. The Capitals will play it in their own end. Uses the force on that hit. Tries to get it to Fast. Couldn't complete the play. Washington's got the puck along the wall. And it's a quick pass to Jensen. And he slides it quickly to Dillon. Here's a chance. What a save. He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. We're still in the early stages of this period. Washington's hanging on to this 3-2 lead. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And that's blocked. Gets a hold of the puck here at his own end. Can't connect. Tosses it to Dowd. Washington's got the puck against the boards. Steps into it. Scores. That's back-to-back, Ray.
Well, the game has changed. Those two goals here really have changed the outlook.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game.
Moves around along the half wall. And he slides it quickly. He's got a breakaway. Scores! Wow, what a goal!
Nice hands, great finish. Little short break in the net.
New York's back to center ice, and now it is just a deficit of one.
What a difference just the one goal makes in the way that you look at the game, what makes you think is possible. They only need one more to even this up.
Save made by the goalie.
No time to take a breath. He made that first stop, and then the puck turns around on him again.
Moves it quickly over to Haley. Now a quick pass to DiGiuseppe, and they fail to go tape to tape. And he gets sandwiched into the wall.
That's really well played by the defensive player. He took away the angle, forced him into a spot, and then laid the hit.
Picks up the puck at his own end. Loses his balance on the play. The Rangers gain control of the puck against the wall. Oh, he got all of that with a blocker. What a stop by Holtby. Rips it and rips it. What a play defensively to block that. Gets a glove on it to make the stop. Kreider's got it on the offensive end and couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Quick feed to Eller. Here's a chance. Unleashes a cannon. Oh, makes the save. That was a rocket. Washington's gained possession along the boards. Puck scooped up by Kreider. Grabbed along the board by Smith. Carrying the puck deep inside his own end. Pass across to Jensen. Rips it. He scores! This is shaping up to be a long night for the goaltenders here.
Yeah, if you're in the backup goalie position, I'd say start stretching because there's no end to this in sight.
Moves it to Orlov. Slides it to Carlson. And now he moves it quickly to Orlov. Carlson's got the puck in his own zone. And it's a quick pass to Orlov. And sends it just out of reach. Hathaway's got it along the boards. They've got the defense outnumbered. Big time stop. Couldn't find the intended target. Puck picked up by Orlov. Receives the pass. Puck knocked loose after that hit. Now over to Hathaway. Here he is. Takes the shot. Turns it aside. Gains the zone from the right side. Washington's got a hold of it along the wall and tries to make a diagonal pass to Hägglund. Pokes it away here in the neutral zone. Quick pass to Siegenthaler. Play whistled dead because of an offside. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. Washington's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. McCabe's one possession. The Rangers move to the offensive zone. Quick shot. Oh, what a stop by Holtby. The Rangers looking against the half wall. Not able to connect. Scooped up along the wall by Lemieux. That's taken away. Great defensive effort there. The Capitals played along the boards. The Rangers gain possession in their own end. And look at this, a 3-on-1. Big stop by the goaltender right in front.
And he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Pokes it away in his own end. Rips it. What a stop. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. The Capitals lead by a pair. It's 5-3. The Rangers win it in the defensive zone. Carries it across the line. On the attack along the boards. Oh, what a blocker stop by Holtby.
High quality chance, high quality save.
And now he angles it across to Wilson. The Capitals will play it from the defensive zone. Right in the open ice, that one's picked off. Washington's looking to break out of their own end. Fires it on net. He scores!
Wow, this can be something that changes your year around. You get a few bounces like this, or you don't get a few bounces like this. The puck's off the post in the net.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. And now it's grabbed by Staal. For the playoffs.
Here's a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. Oh, and another big stop.
Holtby's goaltending at one end and the offensive output at the other has made for a good night.
Couldn't connect on that pass. Here's a short pass. Oh, he put it just wide as it hits the inside of the post. Denies him. The Capitals have it against the wall. New York's got the puck. Haley's got it against the boards. Makes the save. Here's a chance behind the net. Nothing doing on that. And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. Right in front with the shot. Comes up with the stick save.
Oh, man, James. That was big.
Washington's got it along the wall. Moves it quickly over to Orlov. Comes up with the stop. The Rangers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Kako's got it in the defensive zone. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Taken by Backstrom. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. And he slides it quickly to Wilson. Here's a chance! Answers the call with a big save!
He just got rattled by that big hit. Slowly, he's kind of meandering to the bench. They got to get the door open for him and help him get into the bench to get looked at.
Washington's got a hold of the puck. New York's got possession at center. Gets a puddle on it to make the save.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
New York's been the busier team offensively with way more shots on goal, but they still trail in the second. Stopped by the goaltender.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
Dillon swooping in on the attack. Hammers a shot, and that goes off a player in front. And the puck leaves the offensive zone. They'll be forced to tag up. Here's a blast. He scores and serves up a drink at it.
I don't know why goalies don't make sure that bottle isn't locked in there. That would really make me sour to see the bottle go up in the air.
The Capitals get a hold of the puck off the draw. Number three, feeds it over to Kovalchuk.
Number 62, Carl Hagelin.
Hammers a shot, and too much traffic in front blocks that one. Slides the puck to Strome. Centering pass! Scores! Finally!
I don't know how much better that's going to make them feel. I mean, they've given up so many here.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go.
This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Gives it right back.
Carlson's trying to increase the lead here. Not that they need it, as they're way ahead.
And the puck leaves the zone going back to center ice. The Capitals take possession in the defensive end.
4 seconds.
The Rangers get a hold of it. Here's a chance! Paddled away by Holtby. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. Takes the pass. Washington's got a hold of it against the wall. Here's a blast! Makes the save! Quick feed to Lemieux. Here's an odd man rush. Takes a shot, and that one's turned away. Taken along the wall by McCaig. Great reflexes, another save.
Oh, he's on it there. Both saves are really good ones.
They go on the attack from the left side. Here he is, shot right in front. And a strong effort on that play.
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease, aggressively to make the save.
The Rangers have it from their own end. Here they come on the attack. From point-blank range, gives them nothing in front. The Rangers have had a lot of things go their way tonight, except for the score in which they trail here in the second. Ehlers won the faceoff. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Moves it to Eller. Washington's looking to break out. Passes on over to Eller. And he's taken down the officials. It's in the back of the net. They score.
Doesn't take them very long either with the delayed penalty. They're able to score. It nullifies their power play, but it doesn't really matter.
At center ice now. He grabs the puck. Smart defensive play here in the open ice. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Quick pass to Kipney. The Rangers gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. There's the whistle, and a penalty is coming up on this one. Ray, it looks like tripping.
It's amazing how coaches get angry with a tripping penalty, but they don't seem to say much if it's a boarding penalty. It's still 2 minutes.
Two is two, yeah.
One just seems lazier, though, isn't it?
Yeah, well, maybe I don't want to hit anybody, and I take a tripping penalty.
Safety first.
And he slides it quickly to Carlson. Feeds the puck to Eller. Here's a blast! Too much congestion blocks the shot. Oh, that's a good hit. Look out, here's a 2-on-0. What a hit! Scores on the breakaway! Beautiful!
He got out ahead of the pack, and now all that's left is to finish this great opportunity, and he does.
The Capitals win the faceoff. Washington's in now. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Unable to reach that one. Picked up along the wall by Kempney. Now a quick pass to Kuznetsov. Can't find his man. Fox has got it in the defensive end. The Rangers gain possession along the wall. No one home on that play. That pass doesn't go. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. The Rangers have had a lot of scoring opportunities, but they continue to trail here in the second. Kuznetsov's won a big draw in their own end.
You don't spend much time in your zone if you can win the draw like that.
Broken up at center. Here's a short pass to DiGiuseppe. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside. The centermen glide into position. Washington's won the draw. Moves it quickly over to Dillon. The Rangers have a hold of it in the defensive zone. And that pass goes awry. Through center. The Capitals get a hold of the puck. Slides it on over to Boyd. Slides the puck across to Siegenthaler.
Hey, James, going to wind that back up just for a moment. That was a huge hit on this last shift.
Made the stop on that play. They go on the attack through center. Quick feed to Dillon. Couldn't make that one happen. New York's got the puck along the wall. The Capitals take possession in the neutral zone. Makes the save on the slapper. And now he moves it quickly to Jensen. Hammers a shot. Answers it with an even better save. Picked up along the boards by Siegenthaler. Oh, he rocked him. Washington's moving it along the wing. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Moves the puck across to Orlov. And now it's over to Dow. Aaron pass and the play's broken up. Gets the puck in deep. Grabbed along the boards by Orlov. Moves it to Wilson. Can't catch up to the pass. Carlson's got it through the neutral zone. Quick shot. Brilliant save. Read it perfectly. From one point man to another. Big stop by the keeper. Hits him right into the boards.
Yeah, that's still...
He scores! Washington's opposition can't be feeling too good tonight about now, Ray.
No, they're looking at the clock and hoping they go to straight time and this thing can end in a hurry.
Tries to get it over to Kempney. Puck grabbed by Gudas. He got all of that hit. Couldn't complete the play. Here they come, three of them. Fails to find the open man. Great read by the keeper to poke it away. Way too much congestion blocks that. Stopped by the goaltender.
I like how he was able to follow the puck. Good save in close.
And now it's grabbed by Hagman. Takes it at center. And he regains control of the puck. Gets a piece of it with the trapper. Tries to feed it over to Strome. Slides the puck across to Kuznetsov. New York's got it in their own zone. That pass goes a little sideways. From center they get into the attacking area. Washington's got the puck in their own end. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Moves it up through the middle from the right. Denies them on the play. And we'll get a whistle as the puck goes out of bounds after that stop. New York's had a lot of good looks on net, but they continue to trail here in the second. The Rangers scoop it up along the boards. Couldn't complete the play. New York's ready to go on the attack. Can't connect. The Capitals look to start the transition game. And it's a quick pass to Jensen. Here he is, from the boards. Hammers a shot! Scooped up along the wall by Smith. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Wrist shot from the slot. Stopped by the goaltender, getting a piece of that one.
That's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
Along the half wall with the puck. Taken by Wilson. Shuts him down. Taken along the wall by Backstrom. The Capitals gain control of the puck against the wall. Big time stop there.
Shesterkin's job is not just to stop the puck, but get it out of danger. He does that here.
The setters will glide into the dot. Heedle's won the draw. Here they are on the attack. Snaps it on net. Scores! Anything you can do, I can do better.
Wow, that didn't take very long, did it? They give up the one goal and they go right back down the ice and score. That's really impressive work.
Washington's won it. Return pass. Handles the puck. Quick pass to Kempney. Rocks him. Puck scooped up by Gudas. Sends it over to Siegenthaler.
Offside is the call, but we'll have a faceoff just outside the offensive zone.
New York's had a lot of good looks offensively, but they have run into one hot goaltender, which is why they trail late in this second. Scoops up the puck here. New York's on the attack, and they fail to go tape to tape. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. His reflexes on display tonight.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
Laying the body! Across the line from center. Puck picked up by Dowd. Oh, and he gets leveled. You can see this one coming.
Some players love to score goals. He loves to deliver big hits.
Washington's gained possession along the boards. Here's a short pass to Kempney. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Moves it quickly over to Gudas. Kempney's moving the puck through his own zone. And now it's grabbed by Boyd. Couldn't find the intended target. Takes it into the slot.
What?
He scores!
They barely fished the puck out after the last one. Two goals in 70 seconds.
We are not done yet here. Buckle up. Don't even think about leaving your seat.
Yeah, they got their track shoes on now.
Washington's won the draw in the neutral zone. And he slides it quickly to Orlov. Takes the feed. Hammers one from the point. And the lane's clogged up blocking that. The Rangers move it ahead. The Capitals have it against the wall. Washington's got the puck at center. Picked up along the wall by Hagelin. What a great read breaking up the pass.
Hey, buddy, you got the lead. Play safe.
And he slides it quickly to Fast. Huge stop by Holtby. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game.
The Rangers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Quick feed to Hedl. Not able to connect. The Rangers move it in. New York's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Couldn't connect on that pass. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Now a quick pass to Fast. Nothing doing on that. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Intercepts the pass at center. Gains the zone through center. Misses over the net. Here's a race for the loose puck. And a tenacious effort pays off as he comes up with it. Jensen's got it across the line. Big time save on a big time shot. Here's a blast. Denies him again.
Nice work in there after the first stop. He's got to find the puck to save the second.
Unleashes a cannon, and the traffic neutralizes that threat. New York's had their opportunities, but they still trail late in this second period. The Rangers win it. Right in the slot. Stones him in front, and he's going after him here.
Dillon's not interested in dropping the mitts and going at it.
The Capitals move the puck in the defensive zone. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Stahl's carrying it ahead. Shot in front. Big save.
Yeah, it's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
Can't find his man. Eller's going to play it against the half wall. And now he moves it to Hanglin. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. Zibanejad's taken down to the ice. We got a penalty coming up. Here comes the call. The Capitals are being called for tripping.
His stick gets in between his feet, and when the player goes down, the penalty's going to be called.
Moves it to Kreider. Fires it, and that's broken up. He grabs the puck here at the point. And now he moves it quickly to Kreider. Lets it go. Denied by the goaltender. Another stop by the goaltender. Denies him.
After the first stop, he's in good position to make a second.
Gudas moves it into the attacking end. Takes the puck at the point. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Zibanejad's won it. Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. Wrists one in close. Oh, gets a paddle on it. What a stop by Holtby. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Quick pass to Dillon. And less than a minute to go here in the middle frame. Offside the call, and we'll have a faceoff just outside the blue line. The Rangers have had their chances, but they still trail late in the second. The Capitals win possession here in the open ice. Moves it quickly over to Siegenthaler. Shot from the wall. Oh, he stops him with a glove. Great reflexes there. He's got a little jump. What a steal in his own end. Denies him on the breakaway.
Really good speed to get out in front. Dusts the pack. Now it's him and the goalie. But the goalie's better. He makes the stop.
Puck grab by Siegenthaler with the stop. Taken by Zibanejad. And another stop.
Really sharp. Never loses sight of the puck to make the second save.
And it's a quick pass to Gudas. No one home on that play. The Capitals will kill off a few extra seconds now. And he slides it quickly to Eller. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. From point blank, scores! Well, timing is everything.
Is it ever? That's a kick in the pants to give up one that late. But that should give the other team some momentum going into the next period.
Well, not exactly a banner night for the goaltenders as the second period comes to an end. At least they'll get a breather here.
Washington's a skater short. Their player who was injured earlier will not be back tonight.
Thanks very much for the update, Ray. It's been quite the night of fireworks thus far. Let's see what this third period can do to keep up. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40. He scores! That's the hat trick!
Now, what a great feeling to get three goals in a game. Doing it on the road is a real nice trick.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Here's a short pass to Zibanejad. Oh, bold move by the goaltender as he pokes it away. The Rangers have had plenty of good looks, but they still trail early in this third period. New York's won the draw. Slides the puck down low. And he slides it quickly to D'Angelo. The Capitals take possession in the defensive end. Great stick work with the steal. That pass doesn't go. Quick feed to Wilson. Moves the puck. Here's a rocket of a shot. Oh, what a stop. And off the save. That one goes into the crowd for a souvenir.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go.
The Capitals will go to work here in the offensive zone. From his own end, he picks up the puck. And that pass goes awry. Nice poke check. Kakko's moving it ahead. To the front! Oh, denies him with the save! I think he got the blocker on it. Moves it to Fast. The Capitals gain possession in their own end. Moves it to Hanglin. Now a quick pass to Kipnis. Couldn't make that one happen. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. He was locked in there.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
Hammers a shot and a great save. Picked up along the boards by Hanglin. Good hit. Slides it quickly to Fox. Aaron pass and the play's broken up. Can't catch up to the pass. stopped him in the open ice. Couldn't complete the play. The Rangers gain possession along the wall. Feeds the puck over to Fast. Fails to find the open man. The Capitals have it now. Moves the puck along the half wall. Turns it away on the slap shot. The Rangers take it along the wall. And he loses possession of the puck after trying to make one too many moves.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play is the right one there. Zibanejad's back on the ice here. He's had a big night offensively. He's got a couple of points so far.
Quick pass to Dowd. It's a two-on-one. Just wide. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. The Rangers have been the better team tonight, but they still trail on the scoreboard early in this third period. Strome's taking it from his own end. Look out, a two-on-one. Scores! Chris Kreider comes through! New York's third period deficit suddenly doesn't seem so insurmountable now.
You can almost see the difference in the bench and the body language. They know they've got a chance.
Pushes it across to Dow. And now he moves it quickly to Carlson. And it's a quick pass to Kuznetsov. And he slides it quickly to Siegenthaler. And now he tries to get it across to Dillon. Couldn't catch up to that pass. New York's got a hold of it against the wall. Moves it quickly over to Kreider. And he comes up with it. Picked off. Here he is in front. And that goes off a player. Off the end. He scores! And this place is going bananas. They know what the moment's all about.
Well, I guess we know who the first star's probably going to be. That's 3-4 tonight. Hard to get them much quicker than that. A pair of goals in 40 seconds.
The comeback's complete. We're all tied up here. New game, as they say, Ray.
Yeah, that was comfortable a little bit ago. Not anymore.
The Capitals will try to protect this one-goal lead here now in the third.
The more you do it, the more comfortable you get at it. But they've got this lead, and you want to control the pace going home.
That pass goes a little sideways. Stick save by Holtby.
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
And he slides it quickly to Wilson. Hammers one at the net. He got robbed again.
He's got to get his head up here. They're going to be carting him off the ice.
And he comes up with the save. Ahead of steam now towards the front. And it's a quick pass to Haley. And that's broken up with a stick in front. The Rangers take it along the wall. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Made the stop on the play. Great pass from off the right side. Here's a blast. Big save by the goaltender. Directs it on over to Fast. Couldn't complete the play. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Stopping the play. The Rangers have created numerous scoring chances, but they've just run into a hot goalie tonight here early in this third period. Quick feed to Kempney. Can't connect. From the neutral zone now. Takes it to the net. Washington's got the puck inside the defensive zone. A little rock'em sock'em on the play. With the blast. Too much traffic in the lane. Smith's got the puck behind the net. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. That's off a stick. Washington's got the puck along the wall. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Working the puck deep inside their own end. The Capitals are on the attack. Denies him with a save. Grabbed along the boards by Wilson. Oh, he had him beat, but it goes off the inside post.
The Capitals' lead in the game doesn't get stretched. It's a scoring chance, a good one too, James, but it hits the post and stays out.
Washington's got the puck in the defensive end, and a little physicality ends that threat. There's the whistle, icing the call. New York's got to be frustrated with how things have played out tonight, trailing in this third period. Zibanejad's won the draw. Here's a short pass to Strome. Oh, what a slick stop by Holtby. Levels him with the hit. And that's the hat trick. Listen to this place.
And here come the hats. I love this tradition, although I will tell you, they collect the hats up, They used to give them to us, and you're like, what am I going to do? I'm not wearing somebody else's hat.
Now a quick pass to Dillon. And he'll take a moment to regroup back at center. A little back and forth.
Dillon's been a leader of this team offensively, and tonight he's really at the front of the line. 3 points already.
Washington's got possession at center. Hammers a shot! He scores! What a shot!
The water bottle pops off the top of the net. That's a scorer's dream.
The centermen glide into position. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. And now it's grabbed by Dillon. Costs it up in the neutral zone. Washington's got the puck in their own end. Gets it over to Dillon. Tosses it on to Carlson. They've got numbers. From the blue line. Denies him on the play. The Capitals carry it along the wall. And now he moves it quickly.
Well, a challenge being laid here. Foss ready to go. Apparently the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
Denies him. He got all of it. Quick pass over to Foss. Steps into the offensive end. Move to the middle. Here he is from the slot. They put it in the back of the net and we're tied.
They worked hard for this goal. They get the chance. They finally put it away. And now everything, as you mentioned, is all level.
The Capitals win it. Puck scooped up by Dillon. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. And he says no. Smart heads up play to neutralize the threat. Knocks the puck away in the open ice. And they fail to go tape to tape. He got all of that one. Sends it in deep.
35 seconds.
Jostles the puck loose. Moves it to Lemieux. Washington's got the puck. The Capitals take it across the blue line. From the point, they take control of it. Let's it go! Blocked in front. Scooped up along the wall by Lemieux. Let's it fly! Comes up with the stop. Holtby's going to hang on for a whistle here in the third.
Well, there's not much time left here as you get into the final 20 minutes. The game's close. A mistake now would be critical.
Washington's won the faceoff deep in their own end. The Rangers ready to go on the attack. New York's grabbed a hold of the puck. Puts it on net. And he slides it quickly to Siegenthaler. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Quick pass to Kempe. And he slides it quickly to Gudas. Picks off the pass. From the backhand in front. Stick save and a beaut by Holtby.
Dead center. Excellent save.
Taken along the wall by Strome. Knocks it away with the paddle. Great poke check. The Capitals play it along the boards. And it's a quick pass to Kempe. Couldn't find the intended target. Now a quick pass to Kempe. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Siegenthaler. Hammers one. Too many bodies in the way. Up along the wing. Not able to connect. Moves it quickly over to Boyd. Takes the feed.
Dillon's looked good tonight. He's already got the one goal. He's looking for another.
Couldn't connect. pass. Pass it up ahead. And the always popular icing call made, and you know what that means, Ray.
Yeah, offensive zone faceoff, man. He missed the play going down the ice, and that's a gimme icing. Now they can't change. You've got tired guys on the ice.
Shot! Oh, what a stop with the blocker by Holtby!
Really good save. Control the rebound. Get it into the corner where you can reestablish yourself.
Answered the call there. Trying to get back on the attack now. Wilson's got the puck in his own zone. Hammers the shot. Oh, the glove save! Where'd that come from? Washington's ready to go on the attack. Play whistle dead because of an offside. The setters will glide into the dot. McCabe's won the draw here in the open ice. Nothing doing on that. Feeds it up ahead. Quick feed to Carlson. Picked up along the wall by Wilson. Well, they get a chance to catch their breath, but not for long. Icing, big faceoff coming up.
The centerman has most of the responsibility here. He can only delay so long before they're going to have to get the puck on the ice.
The Capitals will play it in their own end. Backstrom's got it in the offensive zone. Washington's got the puck along the wall.
Dylan's hungry for that third one. He's got two. He took that quick little pass. Now he's a dangerous player.
The Capitals get a hold of the puck along the boards. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Great read by the goalie as he pokes it away with a stick. Moves it around along the half wall. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Can't find his man. And as he stumbles, he coughs up the puck. Here's a rip! Blocked in traffic.
Strome's back into play after getting a new stick at the bench.
And now he moves it quickly to Eller. Rocks him on the play. The Capitals have it against the wall. Stays with it. New York's got control of it now here in the offensive end. And he denied that opportunity.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Here's a short pass to Dylan. No one home on that play. Unloads it! Oh, what a stop by Holtby! Slides it over with pace to Fast. Turns it away. Save made by the goalie. Whiffs on that. Oh, if there's going to be a regret in this one, that might be it.
Yeah, that play is right there to be had. They just missed the pass. The scoring chance goes away.
And a poke check knocks the puck away. The Rangers scoop it up along the boards. Drives to the sweet spot. He scores! And a big one from there!
That's a pretty critical goal in the playoffs where it's his first ever.
The Rangers have been in a dogfight tonight, and they have finally scratched and clawed ahead.
I don't think the fight's over yet, and they're going to have to play aggressively and not be too conservative as there's still some time left.
Hammers the shot! Denies him with a save! The puck goes out of play. And we'll get a face-off on the heels of that save. The Rangers have been the aggressor offensively tonight as they continue to lead in the third. Kuznetsov's won the face-off deep inside the offensive zone. Foss lugging the puck. Nice pass. Puts it in deep. The Capitals gain control of the puck against the wall. Can't maintain possession after that hit. And he's able to handle that one. And he elects to play the puck. Washington's moving it into the offensive end. Unleashes a cannon! And he stands tall in goal! There's the whistle stopping play. Penalty coming up here. Gudas is nabbed for tripping. The Capitals take possession off the faceoff. Directed over to Eller.
For tripping. Final penalty.
Moves it to Siegenthaler. And now he angles it across to Kempe. Quick shot. Stops him cold. Picked up along the boards by Siegenthaler. Big hit him. Well, that'll get a response. Here's a shot. Scores!
Right off the pipe. And a good break. That puck can bounce anywhere, but he got the inside part of it. And it goes into the goal. Kempe's turning this challenge down. That's not part of his game.
The Capitals will try to shave a few seconds off this penalty now. Gets a pad on it to deny him.
Well, you're not going to get a better chance than that, but the goalkeeper does a great job.
Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Four the whistle as the puck skips out of play.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game.
New York's got possession here in their own end.
Through center along the wing.
And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection.
Moves it over to Hathaway.
That pass doesn't go.
Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone.
Oh, what a save with the stick by Holpe.
Quick pass to Hathaway. Nice hit on the play there. Feeds it to Kreider. Moves into the slot. Gets in front of it. Slides the puck over.
Taken by Siegenthaler.
Hammers one. Scores!
That's just a minute between goals.
Wow, insane how quick that was. Bang, bang.
Yeah, the defending team just couldn't put a stake in the ground. They couldn't stop them.
Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway.
Moves it quickly over to Savinejad. Came up with the save on that play. There's another stop.
Oh, he's locked right in. A couple of stops in a row there.
Relentless pressure here. He's stopping everything.
And he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Strong defensive effort.
Sends it quickly to Savinejad.
Grabbed along the board by Carlson.
Let's it rip. Score! Shorthanded. A backbreaker of a goal.
Man, does that pump your bench up, and you can imagine what the other guy's bench is like. Flat as a pancake, giving up the shorty.
Puck picked up by D'Angelo. Quick feed to Wilson. Washington's in transition.
The Rangers' man advantage comes to an end and not the result they were looking for, giving up a shorty.
Well, that doesn't go according to plan. The power play's done, and they've given up a shorty. Those are always deflating.
Hammers it on net. He scores! Well, a little puck luck on the play.
Washington's taking a playbook out of the Ray Ferraro School of Hockey here. Just be aggressive, goal
when
after
you,
goal.
Man, when you score, go get another one. You've got the other team down, go get more. Because you make yourself feel better, you build your own confidence.
Scores! All over the rebound, and he puts it in.
New York's narrowed the gap here in the third, but still a long way to go, Red.
James, this is still way down the road to even this game up. But if you get one, maybe you get another. Maybe they get nervous.
Holtby's going to slow things down and opts for the whistle.
He's had a really good night. He's been on top of his game, and there's not been much that's given him trouble.
The Rangers have had more chances offensively, but they have not been able to convert trailing here in this third.
Offense's own faceoff, and he wins the draw. And that pass goes awry.
The Capitals will play it from the defensive zone. And he slides it quickly to Kipney.
Moves the puck over to Kovalchuk.
Hammers it on net. Just wide of the net. And the goalie leaves his crease to play the puck. And now it's grabbed by Kovalchuk.
Couldn't make that one happen.
Here's an opportunity. It's in! He scores!
Hard to get a much quicker than that. A pair of goals in 40 seconds.
Buckle up, everybody. We're not done yet.
Play resumes.
Makes his presence known on the ice. Puck grabbed by Carlson. The Capitals play it along the boards. And he slides it quickly to Backstrom. Great heads up play in the defensive zone.
That turnover was made. James, immediately the coach yelled, be safe.
He scores! And how about that to even things up here late in the game?
Well, they just stayed at it, James. I don't know if there's anything particularly beautiful about the play, but it doesn't even matter. You keep plugging away and look for the tying goal.
Here's a short pass to Eller. Washington's got it in their own zone. Holtby's going to hang on and just let things settle down for a moment.
You really didn't have many options to play the puck, but no. In a close game, you want to be sure every time you do.
The Capitals win the draw. Slides the puck ahead to Hathaway. Passes it over to Lemieux. Washington's gained possession along the boards. Slides the puck over to Hathaway. And now he moves it to Hagelin. Washington's got the puck against the boards. Oh, makes the save. That was a rocket. A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. Washington's won the draw and they'll go to work. Here's a howitzer at the net and that's blocked away. Kreider's got, and look at this, it's a parent all alone. Denies him, my goodness, what a save.
I thought he had him, but the goalie keeps the game close with an excellent save.
And he totally whiffs on that one. Manages to hang on. Made the save on the play.
If you're going to leave a rebound, it might as well be 30 feet away from the net. That's a really good stop because the puck's out of danger.
Cannon of a shot. Big save by the goaltender once again. Can't get a hold of that pass. With authority again.
Again and again. How does he not notice? Get the puck. Move the puck. Get your head up.
Dished on over to Dillon. Washington's got it along the wall. Gains control of the puck here at the blue line. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Boom! And he sends it across to Gudas.
Well, after that hit, he's slowly working his way to the bench. He is not feeling very good.
Gets it back. And now it's over to Kuznetsov. Couldn't complete the play. The Rangers gain possession along the wall. Fox is stick handling in his own zone. The Rangers take it across the line. There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside. Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. The Capitals are in transition.
Sorry about your toes, James, that I just jumped on. That was a huge hit.
Puck scooped up by Eller. Quick shot. Turns him away. This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. The Capitals win the draw. Taken by Dillon. That's blocked. Now into the offensive zone from the right side. Washington's got a hold of the puck. Can't catch up to the pass. Sends a pass over. Aaron pass and the play's broken up. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Sends the pass over. Puts it into the back of the net for the goal!
That breaks this tie, James. You know when these teams get locked up tight, sometimes it stays that way a long time.
New York's gone up by one in this third period. Do you attack? Do you sit back?
Well, for me, it's always to attack. At least don't be conservative yet. Too much time left.
Washington's got a hold of it against the wall. New York's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. On the doorstep, scores on the one-timer. New York's been the better team offensively tonight. A lot of scoring chances, and they lead it late in this third period. The Capitals win the draw here in the neutral zone. Feeds it on over to Gudas. Quick shot, stops it with a glove. Heedle's got it in the defensive end. Washington's got the puck along the boards. Dishes it to Kuznetsov. Couldn't complete the play. That's taken away. Great defensive effort there. The Capitals take over on possession. Moves it to Kempe. Fails to find the open man. And they'll keep on playing as icing is waved off. Goaltender has made his way to the bench. The extra attacker's out. They need a goal here big time. New York's got it in their own zone. Slides it over to Kreider. Enters the offensive zone from the left. Empty net. Goal. And everyone breathes a sigh of relief on one bench anyway.
Yeah, the one bench is pretty relieved right now. I mean, even their coaches looked at each other and just exhaled a little bit.
The Rangers wanted to focus on putting more pucks on net going into tonight's game. They have done just that and then some here in the third. The Capitals gain possession in their own end. New York's got the puck along the wall. Quick pass to Kreider. Can't connect. The Capitals look to start the transition game. Quick feed to Backstrom.
4 seconds.
Here comes the pushback.
Dillon's not interested in dropping the mitts and going at it.
Shuts him down. Scooped up along the wall by Backstrom. And misses over the net.
Not really close with that. He got lots on it, but nowhere near the net.
Moves it quickly over to Wilson. That pass goes a little sideways. Receives the pass. Here's a chance. Drives to the crease. Oh, great read as he pokes it away. And that's all she wrote from this one here tonight. They got a long way to go, but a big win this evening.
Well, not as long a road, James, as if they would have lost this one. They were on the ropes here, and they came punching back to get themselves in the series.
About the culture of dancing, of spinning around it.